My sweetie, today we will learn the last letter of the English alphabet. So let's fly to our secret country. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, ready, steady, fly! Fly like a bird. Well done. We are here and this is a new letter. This is the letter Z. Repeat after me, Z. Yes, that's nice. Now, let's draw the letter Z. We need some paint. We need a black paint because we will write the letter Z like a zebra. And you know that zebra is black and white. So we need black paint. We need a brush and a sheet of paper. So take a brush, put it into the paint and draw. Draw the letter Z. Draw a big letter Z and a small letter Z, like a zebra. And remember to draw eyes, nose, mouth, ears, and hair to our letter Z. Oh, how beautiful letters you've got! And they are alive! They're looking at us and they're smiling. Zebras live at the zoo. That's great. I like your job. And look, here is another sheet of paper. A green one. And this sheet of paper has got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 windows. Let's open the window. What is here? Yes. You are right, this is a zebra. What's this? Yes, this is a hippo. What's this? This is a snake. What's this? This is a monkey. What's this? This is a crocodile. What's this? This is an elephant. Right, now look attentively at these animals. Then, close all the windows. Are you ready? So close, close, close all the windows. Now, dear, tell me please, where is zebra? Yes, you're right. It is over there. This is a zebra. Good job, well done. And at last, I want you to draw a big letter Z and a small letter Z and a semliner. So let's take some semliner and write. Write a big letter Z and a small letter Z. Well done, great. You're so clever, you're so smart. I love you so much. But it's time to say goodbye to our letters. Come to me, I will hug you and we will fly home together. Bye bye letters.